B-sides. No, I never play them. Yeah, I once played one, once. But I thought it was the A-side. I thought, hey, this is really funny. What's this A-side doing on the B-side? I thought they made a mistake, and I thought, maybe this record's going to be worth a lot of money. You know, like stamps, when there's a mistake on them, they're worth more money. But it wasn't. B-sides! Oh, go away. I don't know why they have them. I mean, why do you have to buy two sides of a single anyway? I mean, if you want a T-shirt, they don't make you buy two, do they? I mean, if you just have the A-side, singles would be half the price, wouldn't they? Hi, I'm Belle from the band, and I'm here on your B-side, going round and round your turntable. I was a bit missing your bedroom, innit? People ask us, you know, what's the band, and they say, what comes first, you know, words or the music? Well, in this case, it's the words, because the band doesn't arrive yet. I've done a lot of B-sides. I started off doing F and G-sides, but it won't really get me anywhere. And my manager, he told me that, you know, career-wise, we'd better do some B-sides. So, well, that's how I started doing the B-sides, basically. Well, I formed this band by these two other girls and a bloke. And it was, you know, it was going all right for a while. We was gigging about. Then we got to know each other, and then we split up. We did our first gig in my bedroom, but it wasn't that good because, well, my little sister sleeps in there, and, you know, we kept waking her up because we had to put the speakers on her bed, you see, to give us the right sort of amount of room. That was it, you know. Stardom, no, ain't affected me. I'm still the same old slag that I always was. But I bought my mum a little house. Oh, she loves it. She loves it, right? She never stops playing with it. It's one of those when the whole front comes off, you know, so you can move things around a lot easier. You know, and I bought her lots of little furniture to go in it. It's great. She knows my mum. Yeah, she's been like a mother to me. I like junk food, you know, hamburgers and fish and chips, you know, or even greasy. I mean, when you're on the road, there's not much else to eat, you know. Oh, and tarmac. Yeah, I like tarmac. But, Graham. He likes anything crazy, you know. Look, he likes pork scratchings dipped in marmalade and sort of strawberries and mustard. And that. Oh, hi, Graham. This is Graham, he's our drummer. Oh, he's good, isn't he? Hey, alright, Graham, that's enough. It's enough, Graham, pack it in! Words are very important in our songs. I mean, if words weren't there, it would be very different. I mean, it'd be songs for a start. people say, is there a message in them? And there is, you know. The message is, go out there and buy the record. It's as simple as that. Oh, here comes the rest of them. Hi, hi everyone, hi. Right, we're just going to get ourselves together and we'll start the music. Okay. Right, guys, right. Okay. A one, a two, a one, two, three.